Okay, so today I'm going to make bullet coffee. Bullet coffee is a kind of coffee that uses butter and it has no sugar and it's keto friendly. It's not as trending because it tends to be a bit strong because we tend to not put any sugar in it. So, coffee, I am about 1.5 teaspoon coffee, and then coconut oil. That's 1 tablespoon, and butter. Me, I'm gonna put one packet of stevia and hot water. And here's my bullet coffee. Look at that. Because of the coconut oil, it smells like Gula Melaka coffee. So creamy. So gao. It's a perfect coffee to start the day.